What's up, Gospel Chops? Here we go once again with another exclusive feature from the Berklee School of Music campus here in Boston. We got my man Sean Wright from Miami, Florida, gonna teach us a little something we can use and apply in gospel music. Yo, what you got for us?
All right, it's this chop that I kind of made up a few months ago. I haven't used it yet, but I kind of like it, but I ain't used it. But this is how I go in a groove, and then I'm gonna slow it down or whatever and give you the sticking. Now the sticking is, I'm gonna say it twice. Kinda it's gonna be hard for me. I don't wanna stutter. I think it's right, left, right, left. Kick, kick. Right, left, kick. Left, right, left, kick, right, left, right. So I'm gonna say it again. It's right, left, kick, kick, right, left, kick, left, kick, right, left, right. So it'll be. Time on the
basically, it's I just learned this a couple of weeks ago, so I don't know how to explain the pattern, but I can tell you, I can show you the one way you're supposed to do it, and then show you how you just, you know, you just move it around the kit or whatever, and apply it different ways. But it would go like this. That dial pack, then you just move it around the kit. Go ahead and play it fast so you can hear it again how it will sound. I want to give a shout out to my mom and my dad who've been supporting me through my whole drumming experience and growing up being a young drummer. I want to give a shout out to my brothers, my sisters, Rashad, James, Shawanda, Samaj, Keisha, my whole church family, and my grandma, both of my grandmas. I love y'all. Thank you. Follow me on Twitter, Sean Chops Wright, Chops with a Z, and then my name, Sean Chops Wright, no dashes, you know, that's it, just Sean Chops Wright, follow me, so you can see, you know what I'm saying, because I always put gigs that I'm doing or whatever. So just follow me so you can, you know, be updated. That's it.